I'm pretty excited for the last event. It's been quite a long road, but it's great to be back here in Dubai. There's always a lot of crowds that come out, a lot of South Africans also supporting, so it's great. You almost feel like you're sewing behind a home crowd. But it's going to be really tough. The competition is really fierce. We've got all the World Championship medalists here from the 50 and the 100 meters. So it's going to be a tough battle, a little pre-Olympic showdown. So yeah, it should be tough. But we're going to finish up here with the World Cup. That'll be my last bit of racing for a while. Then we're going to head off to Doha, the South African team. We're going to do a two-week training camp at the Aspetar Center. And then back to South Africa. Yeah, we luckily have got summer back home, so it's really great to train there. And then we'll train through till our trials in April, which we'll qualify for the Olympic Games there, and then off to Europe.
And what events are you targeting now for Rio next year?
Well, for me, I'll be targeting the 100 and the 200 meters. So 200 meters, not traditionally my normal event, but I've learned to sort of swim it over the past couple months. So it should be interesting that at the Olympic Games, you know, as long if I can make a final, I think that's my goal.
And besides yourself, any swimmers to look out for this weekend?
Oh, there's so many talented swimmers. I mean, I think the guys are talking, there's something about 60 World Championship medalists here, so it's going to be quite a dogfight. I think there are going to be no easy races. So yeah, I think every race is going to be stacked. It's going to be really hard and really exciting.